Hey, way to go, you found it. Time to get out of here, huh? The bus station southwest of you. That's where I'll get you.
Bus station south. I think if I go back, it's tougher.
Maggie's walking around here.
Hey, you see mon ami. Come here. Check stuff. There's a bunch of highwaymen activity at an amusement park way down south, in the bayou. Now, one thing's for sure, they're not riding roller coasters and laughing and screaming and blah, blah, blah. They're finding shit that makes them stronger, and that's why we need to go. Now listen, the highwaymen already have the area locked down, so we need to be super careful, okay? All right, let's go. Tell me when you're ready.
This is gonna make things better. We're all grateful. It's so good to have Nick home. He's always had a hard time sitting still. Talk to him if you need some kind of transportation. Cars, quads, boats. Hell, I'll bet he can even get something to fly again if you help him rebuild his garage.
I just want to say thanks.
Wikibenia is back to full operating capacity thanks to you! I never thought I'd see the day! Now it's time to kiss my virginity goodbye!
Why is it
It's like the tale of the three pigs. Highwaymen came and blew the straw house down, but now, we're on our way to the brick mansion, mon tabarnak.
They just locked up her.
Norman. I should pick this next time.
My dowry! Wikibenia is at full strength! Thank you!
Challenges. All of these things are done. Down a little bit.
Sounds like you shook up Eden's leadership.
Get more stuff for me, like health. Actually.
resort with the trailers has just been retaken by the highwaymen. More ethanol, but also more guards and more alarms.
Oh, I was nuts. Oh. No, so much, because it's like, oh, he has 5. I don't need 5. What is it? Get this stuff done. More upgrades, more health, more for me.
The old Peggy convent's been taken back by highwaymen. They'll call an enforcer if they see you.
Yeah.
Dude. I crossed paths with New Eden before. I was picking cedar, and this hand touched mine. Our eyes met. It was like looking into the eyes of some kind of ugly, slow ball of a ham rolled on a barbershop floor. I disinfected my hand so much, I got eczema.
Hi there. You've made a big improvement to prosperity. We're on our way.
Mission we go. But yeah, sorry about the whole time of fast traveling back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. I haven't played this game out anymore.
Human hair is the best dental floss replacement.
I'm real sorry to hear about Rush.
Perks.
Don't let your guard down out there.
Slick! Here we go. You want the twins, right? You want to get close enough to count the nose hairs? Well, I got a way to do that. Now, normally, I'd just walk you up and introduce you to the twins straight off. But I'm on the outs with them right now. Told them they were fucking up and they got all huffy. It's a whole thing. That's not important. What's important is that now, the twins are all over this guy Frank. Like he's their best friend or something. They even made him the fucking warden of the prison. You believe that? Well, they know me and him don't get along. He's such a dick. But what it is Lou has a thing for me. And she wants to make me jealous, okay? But why else would they even talk to that asshole? So the number one part of the plan is, you gotta kill Frank. And here's how we do it. He's the prison warden, right? So I take you to the prison as a prisoner. That gets you close to Frank, and you just fucking take him out. Take that motherfucker out. I'll explain the rest of the plan on the way. Trust me, it's sure fire. Just stash your gear here. The prisoners don't got weapons. And then jump in the truck, and I'll drive you in. Fucking Frank.
Why do I have to put my guns?
Hey, what do you know? Orange is your color. Hop in the back, let's go. So you're wondering how killing Frank gets you close to the twins, right? The Demolition Derby's coming up. The winner of the Derby gets invited to the fancy-ass dinner with all the Highwaymen bigwigs. Win the Derby, and you got an express ticket to the Twins' personal space. The problem is, the Derby's got all the drivers they need. We gotta open up a spot in the lineup. Well, guess what? Frank's all set to drive in the Derby. That's right. You see the genius of the plan? You take Frank out, and boom! Suddenly, the Derby's a driver short. So happens, I know a guy who's tight with a gal. Anyway, I can get you that spot on the Derby. But first, Frank's gotta go. I guess without any weapons, you'll have to improvise a way to kill that motherfucker. I'll let you work out the details.
Fucker.
Hey, nice to see you too. Jeez. I got a prisoner with me. What do you think?
It's your ass in the weeds if they're a problem. Bring him in.
Don't balls it up in there, okay, Slick? Don't die.
This way, meat. Step lightly.
Anything if you cut out their tongues.
Plenty of tongues where those came from.
I'm not listening. Those shits gave the rabbit something, and I want to know what it is. I'm with you on that, but they can't tell you anything unless you ask more questions. Let me handle this. I know what I'm doing.
I hate to barge in.
We're busy.
I know, but somebody who looks important wants to talk.
How important?
I don't want to hear this.
Jesus. All under control.
I'll handle this one. The fuck you still doing here?
Hey, Sir Waffle! That sure as shit isn't
what purpose?
Get anything as big and bad as
maybe if I pretend to be dead, they'll dump my body outside and I can escape. I fucking love it.
Finally got my car running again. And then I got caught just driving down the road. I took my car. Been rotting in here ever since. A few more days, and I'll try breaking out of here again.
I know how to get out of here. I know which one has the key back inside. It took my shiv to the restricted zone. I could try and get it, take him out. If my goddamn legs would stop shaking, if I had the guts.
Worst part is, I don't even want to escape. They feed us once a day here. Out there, I didn't have much of anything.
God, I'm so sore. Hope they don't figure out I'm not strong enough to keep this up.
Thank you.
going on? I don't give a shit about those cultists. I would wear a rotting Wolverine carcass if it kept me warmer than this.
All I need is this. All I need is this. I need it.
I'll take whatever I want.
Punishment.
To be taught a lesson, that's what.
You're a pro-fucking-fessional. I cannot overstate how much I wanted Frank to die. Thank you. Can't believe that idiot thought he could drive in the Derby. I could drive in the Derby. I could run the Derby. I know more about cars than any of them. I once built a car out of nothing but a kitchen sink. That spot in the Derby is yours now. And that's gonna get you up close and personal with Mickey and Lou. All I gotta do is finagle you a halfway decent set of wheels and you're good to go. Look, we don't wanna be seen hanging around together. So you gotta move on out of here. Now don't worry, I'll be in touch real soon.
Can I get my guns?
Thinks he's better than me. He's not better than me.